Let me show you two ways to create a beautiful wood finish. First is the weathered technique, and second is the rustic technique. Now, I honestly can't decide which is my favorite, but they're both just as easy and just as beautiful, and it really just depends on the look that you're going for. Now, you can get the Retique It kits and actually create either look. It's so simple. And feel free to screenshot this and DM us with any questions you have.